you know, when I was contacted about coming here, I immediately shocked Frank when he called me, and I said, yeah, I'd love to. And I've had a lot of people ask me, you know, about it, but I wanted to be able to come here and apologize to everybody, the fans, the players, and truly tell you how sorry I am for the way it ended. But I also wanted to come here to thank you for everything that people in this room and in the state did for me and my family. You were great to us.
The game clock had gone down from 6.3 to 3.3. They're going to go back and you're welcome. Put it down at 6 seconds. So Arkansas with the ball at the 20-yard line.
Either way, you're going to see Ryan Mount take a knee, I'm sure, here. Now, listen, I said 100% sure there was going to be a block on that last play, too. And I mean, look at this. They're going to let Ryan Mount, he's going to take a shotgun snap. They're going to put one up.
Mallard in the pocket, throws it up over the top, right on the button, watch out, it's a breakaway, Colby Hamilton! 10-5, can you believe it? Unbelievable! Steve Berline. You have to see it to believe it.
That is almost more surprising than what happened last night in the Boise State game on the Hail Mary. I'm not going to predict anything anymore.
It's going to take a knee. They're taking a knee. They're in the victory formation. That's the right thing to do. Good job, Bobby Petrino.
Now the clock. Now the game clock. I don't know. This is going to be a nasty ending because there's still time and everybody's rushing the field.
Well, the referees are walking off the field as well.